the new commissioner. SmackDown Live, Shane McMahon.
Wow.
However, it is my duty to inform you that I'm relieving you of your responsibilities here on Monday Night Raw. Therefore, the new commissioner of the Juggernaut, the flagship, the three-hour flagship of WWE, Monday Night Raw's Commissioner Stephanie McMahon!
Wow! That's a blockbuster! Stephanie's running Raw, Shane's running SmackDown!
I want the two of you to compete, and I mean for real. You're gonna be running SmackDown Live, you're gonna be running Monday Night Raw, okay? I want you to compete in terms of television ratings. I want you to compete in terms of social media metrics. I want you to compete in terms of live event attendance records. I want you to compete in merchandise. I don't care what it is. I want you, the two of you, to compete, and I really mean compete. One of you just might inherit the keys to the kingdom. I want you to compete so badly that I don't give a damn if you break the law. So, which one of you is gonna prove to me that you should inherit the keys to the kingdom? And before you answer that in your own mind and show the world, I wanna say this. You both need someone to run your day-to-day business. You both need a general manager, because you can't compete on this level without one. So next week here on Raw, you're gonna name a general manager, you're gonna name a general manager to run SmackDown and Raw, respectively. And if you don't, I'll name one for you. Now, yes, yes, let the games begin.
All my life, I've had to work twice as hard for half the recognition. You've tried to make me feel like nothing. And now I'm gonna turn the tables on you, Shane. I'm gonna let you know exactly what that feels like when I bury you, I bury SmackDown, and I make you wish that you were never even born a McMahon. As a matter of fact, Shane, I'm gonna make you wish you were never even born.
You know, Stephanie, you said what you just said with a lot of conviction and a lot of venom. And usually when that venomous spew comes out, you're hiding something. And I've seen it my whole life. I know you better than anybody. And what I see, it's not anger, it's not intensity, you're scared. You're scared, you've seen this movie. You've seen it play out your whole life. And it's gonna be me at the end of it that you're looking up to, just as you always have. So game on.
There's only one game in this business, and I'm married to him.
Oh, wow. Well, looks like Mr. McMahon got his wish. This sibling rivalry has turned ultra competitive.